Welcome back to the Sonicview XP Learning Center. This is video 11, where we're going to show you how to update the firmware on your Sonicview XP console. So one key thing to remember here is that we need to load the firmware onto our Sonicview from either the front panel SD card slot or USB-C port. So as you can see here, I have a USB-C drive plugged in, and this has our firmware update file on it. Another thing that you need to keep in mind is that the firmware update file needs to be on the very top folder of your drive or your SD card, not in a folder of its own, so the root directory. So when you're on your computer and you recognize your drive or your SD card and you open it up, there, no matter how many folders that you have in there, the firmware should be dragged and dropped onto the top directory of this. Otherwise, our Sonicview is not going to recognize that firmware. So getting to the firmware update, super simple. We're going to click the menu button, and then we'll go to System Setup, and at the very bottom of the screen, easy enough, firmware update. So let's touch that. And we will select main, or if we are attempting to update our multi-track recorder, we can also click on this, and if we have an update file, it will also appear in here. So we're going to update the main firmware for our Sonicview console. So main, and then we can see our file right here, version 1.04.01. We'll touch this, and here we go. So this gives us some information about what we have, and it's reading right now to check out the new firmware. Okay, so now we can see our old specs, which are what we're working with right now on our Sonicview. And here is the new information from the file contained on our USB-C drive right here. So confirmation, are you sure? Yes, absolutely. We want to update this device. So click update, and then are you definitely sure? We are, update. So you can see faders all go down, screens go that route, and now we have an update working right here. All right, so after some time, we see now that our Sonicview is telling us the update is completed and to please turn the power off. So we'll do that now. Once the power's off, we will boot up again. And we can see our Sonicview coming to life before our eyes. And once this completes its boot cycle, we will have the new firmware updates installed, and we will go to a menu and we will check to make sure that that is the case. All right, so we will enter the menu. We'll go to System Setup, and then Version Information. And here we go, we can see our OS version 1.4.1. So that is the update that we just installed. Now all of our new functions and bug fixes or whatever else they have packed into the firmware update is now installed, and we are on the newest version, and we're ready to roll, more powerful than ever. So thank you so much for joining us with our Sonicview XP Learning Center sessions. Be sure to go back through and get all the information you possibly can so that you are the best engineer possible on your Sonicview console. Thanks so much.